Hey, my scout tip of the day is to play hard and to have fun. You got to enjoy baseball to be successful at it. And if you have fun, you'll keep playing and you'll keep staying out here. This Metro Scout League is a great vehicle for to be seen by the scouts. And I would recommend it for any players that have the desire to play professionally.
Well, my name is Justin Stevenson. I am class of 2013. This is my senior year. I go to McKinney North High School. My summer team is the McKinney Mavericks under Coach Ben Montgomery. And then my play of the game, I guess, is I was able to get a hit with runners in scoring position and hopefully opened up some opportunities from other players.
I'm Carson Chilton, class of 2013. Go to McKinney Boyd High School. Played for the Rawling Mavericks this summer. And what I did good today was first pick strikes and located the changeup.
My name is Connor Hall. I go to Mansfield High School, class of 2013, and I just fielded the ball well today. Caught everything that came my way.
All right, my name is Christian Mares. I go to Naval Forest High School. I'm a class of 2014, and I play for DBAT in the summer. And today I did a good job of driving my knee down and staying inside the baseball.
Okay, my name is Brett Ganaway. I'm class of 2014. I go to McKinney High School. I play for Frozen Rope Thornton. I threw strikes today, kept the ball low in the zone, and got people out.
My name is Clint Harris, class of 2013. I go to Mansfield High School. I play for DBAT Chapman, and made a couple of plays in the field today and hit a couple balls hard.
I'm Connor Wright. I go to Hallsville High School. I'm graduating in 2014. Today in the game, I really focused on getting my front foot down and getting my back leg, my arm and my front foot separated good.
I'm Cal Hernandez, class of 2014, go to Coppell High School, and I played good defense, helped out my team win.
My name is Ryan Hugerwerf. I go to Allen, class of 2014. Last summer I played with Frozen Ropes Thornton. This summer I played with Dallas Tigers Van Lanningham, and I hit a home run.
My name is Thomas Oberg, class of 2013, North Mesquite High School. I played for the Dallas Rookies during the summer, and I located my changeup well.
My name is Darian Scott, go to South Grand Prairie High School, class of 2013. Played with Dallas Diamondbacks, Ray, 18U. And I stole two bases and played great defense trying to help out my pitchers.
I'm Hunter Hargrove. I go to Mansfield High School. I'm a senior, class of 2013. I did really good today. I drove the ball the other way and got runs in, and I was on point.
I'm Jackson Kramer, class of 2013, go to Coppell High School, and today I was getting ahead of batters and throwing strikes.
My name is Jason Jones, class of 2013. I go to South Grand Prairie High School. I played for Dallas D-backs, 18U Ray, and I just helped out my pitcher and just did what it takes to win.
Brennan Dooley, class of 2014, from Southside High School from Arkansas. Black Sox, 17 and under black. Went 1-for-2 today with a double.
Turner Larkins, class of 2014, go to Martin High School. I played for Dallas Tigers Van Lanningham in the summer. And today my fastball is just working well, and I was able to get ahead of batters.
My name is Brady Usherwood, class of 2013, go to Mansfield Summit High School. Played for Dallas Tigers Coin in the summer. Defensive player of the game, made a couple of good plays, had fun out there.
Nick White, 16 years old, Tulsa, Oklahoma, class of 2014. Berry Hill High School. Play summer ball with D-Bat Mustangs, Dow 17s. It was a rainy day out there, and it was hard to hold together. Try to go out there and pitch my butt off, get outs, great ground balls, and just play through the weather.
Hi, my name is Mason Mallard. I'm a 2014 catcher. I go to Troop High School. What worked for me today was keeping my hands inside the ball and catching good so I could get a lot of throwouts and keeping the ball in front of me.
My name is Joe Heineman, class of 2014. I go to South Lake Carroll High School. For the summer, I play for the Dallas Tigers, Van Lanningham. And today, I just try to keep it simple, not try to do too much, and good things happen.